Hey everyone, hello, welcome back to the crazy project where I am mining the entire world. Usually you see, we in here, we mine, we do a time lapse about it, and we burn and destroy all of the world. But since in the last days a lot of people actually joined the channel, I wanted to do a small update, maybe a monthly thing, like I used to do with the back office things. I am not having a lot of news in the back office, except that actually I do have one. There was a thunderstorm, and with that thunderstorm we were able to get a new friend. I am now the proud owner of a skeletal horse. It's not that I am ever going to use it, but yeah, there we go. So, some of you asked if I actually, you know, store everything that I mine, and the answer is yes. All of my possessions, all of the things that I've mined, it's over here. It's splitted by rows, except on this one, which is really the more miscellaneous things, meaning, the diorite, the andesite, the granite, things that should not be that much in terms of raw numbers when we go really up. So stone, it's like 4 floors already, and the same as dirt. Here is the precious things actually. I have already all of this row full of things. In here I have the iron, this one is coal, and this one as well, and all of the... Oh, this one is also coal. I thought this was copper already, so no, copper is these ones. And actually, there is also already some copper here waiting for smelt, because some episodes ago I have bumped up my smelting production, but yeah, it's... Let's just say that I cannot smelt enough. That's one thing. Other thing that you guys sometimes wonder is about the map that I shared a long time ago in the community, that you would like to have an update on that map sometime, so here we go. It's very, very cool to see this map going on, and every time that I do an episode like this, I will show the map. That's for sure, that's a granted. Then we just need to go to the big question. Where are we in terms of blocks? So we passed very recently the 4 million blocks, and we are on our way to the 3 million blocks of stone, almost half a million of dirt. The grass is a little bit lagging. If we add the grass and the dirt, which technically is the same block, we have already passed the half a million, but let's consider that we are almost at half a million. And it's very crazy to me that granite, diorite and andesite, we are already at 100k. That's really, really insane. But anyway, we have really surpassed the 4 million blocks. I hope that in Feb my goal would be the 5 million blocks. I don't know if I can do it, but the goal is the 5 million blocks. Also, another goal for Feb, it will be to end the aquifer. The aquifer has been a common raid boss for us. It's really, you know, when you think about an endgame boss, it's that. It's the aquifer. We already drained all of the surface layers in Gen, and for Feb, my goal is really to finish it up. I have most of it exposed from the last episode, and I really think that I can expose the rest in Feb. And after that, I don't know how you appeared here, but you need to go, buddy, you need to go. So, after dealing with him... Yeah, these need to go. This is one of the main goals for Feb. I really want to have this gone, and I would... actually really like to pick up this thing and burn this down, and then I would have here a massive reach. So mining a little bit on this direction, and then for the final thing, I really hope that we can finish up the Lonely Mountain over here. It has been also a new theme on the channel. But anyway, I really hope that these videos are helpful for those of you that joined the channel recently. You can always leave me questions in the comments, and in these videos I will address it. I am going to do only one of those videos per month. So today is the end of Jan, the beginning of Feb. Somewhere in the end of Feb, beginning of March, I'm going to do the same, just to have a small checkpoint in case you miss a couple of episodes and you just don't want to see the old show. So that's it. I let me know if this video is good or not. I don't wait. There is another one over there. Look what we have over here. It's a Hello, buddy. I don't think I have any more saddles, but if I have one, I'm actually going and get you. But as I was saying, let me know in the comments if you want this type of video or not. I think it's helpful for those of you joining the channel. If you say that you don't need them, just include these in the regular videos here or there. I will do it. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for the support, guys. It really means the world to me. I really hope that you are enjoying the project, and I also hope to see you on the next one.